I was doing like a bunch of really like bad, like dangerous things with the people I was hanging out with. Like it was people that were in gangs, people that were junkies, like people that were just lost, like way more lost than I was. It took my house getting shot up for me to realize something had to change.